bus.
How do you like that, Dean?
What's that?
How do you like it?
It's awesome.
I love it.
It
I
is
just got it back last week from the shops.
Did you really?
Yeah.
What did they have work on?
Shit. The nut on the top.
Yeah.
And they did a little bit of bridge work. Yeah.
Just kind of filing down some of these.
Yeah.
Just kind of setting them
and
up.
And put a light set of strings on it for me.
Did you get a graphite?
Maybe. I haven't even seen that.
That's what I threw on mine. It's nice though, it feels solid. I love the feeling in it. It's got such a good feeling and tone to it. It's really warm but really crisp. It's, you know what I mean? You can get both out.
You're talking about wine?
I'm talking about the guitar. Like, I guess you can talk about it. But wine and guitars are like, they get finer with age, you know what I mean?
Yeah, definitely.
I would have to say.
Can't hear you. It's all right.
No, it's too bad. It'd be really good.
I think we just found the name for our whiskey.
Guitar? Guitar whiskey.
Thank you.